To replace the rubber grip on the twist shifter, you will need an O-ring, the new rubber grip, some grease, and a small flat blade screwdriver. The rubber grip can be replaced without having to remove the shifter cables. Lever the circlip out of position with the screwdriver and slide the rubber grip off the twist shifter body. Lay both components to one side. If the twist shifter is mounted to carbon fiber handlebars, the whole shifter should be removed from the handlebar and the process completed on a workbench. Clean the shifter body with a cloth and apply a light coat of fresh grease to the contact areas. Place the O-ring onto the rubber grip and lightly coat both component surfaces with grease. The cable pulley and rubber grip can only connect in one position. The five locating pegs on the rubber grip must align with the five holes in the cable pulley. The two components should engage easily and with very little force. Once together, refit the circlip and check that the twist shifter can rotate through all 14 gears. To finish this process, refit the remaining handlebar components. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.